How we doing, guys? It's Sunday. I've just come down to the gym here to do a bit of strength work. I've been doing a lot of like metabolic conditioning stuff to get my fitness up after Christmas and to drop a bit of body fat. But I'm feeling a bit weak, to be honest. So today I've done a method of training called complex training. It's actually something I studied. I did part of my dissertation on it at uni. And the idea is you do a strength exercise for low reps, heavy weight, obviously. And that's supersetted, which is where you have a small break and then do another exercise back to back with a power exercise or an explosive exercise. And when you combine the two, it's very good for explosive power and overall strength, which is just what I need at the moment. So I'm deadlifting here, 130 kilos. I'm going to get three on that, and then I'll take you up to this box over here, which is 46 inches. And I'll probably get hopefully between one and three reps on that, and then sort of see how I go. So time to just choke up a little bit. Let's do it. Easy, now for the box. Let's move you around a bit. There we go, I'll go and stand next to it. There we go, that's me next to it. Just have about 15 seconds rest. Missed that one. That's that one. Not going too well, guys, here. Oh, fucking hell. Okay, back now. You can see the box that's behind me there. Defeated me. No good that, guys. I'm pretty pissed off about that, to be honest with you. I will get that. I will be back soon. But this is a message for any aspiring athletes or any of you young kids that need to be explosive. I'm seeing this so much in mixed martial arts now, in MMA, that people are doing too much fitness work and it does make your strength and your explosive power suffer. You've got to find a way to get the explosive work into your program. That just shows you. I've had 10 days off over Christmas, and then I've got back into my training, but like most people, I want to shed a few pounds. My initial thing was to do like a lot of fitness work, even though it was like explosive fitness work, so to speak, in a gym. So I might be doing like sprints on a treadmill, or like sprints on a rowing machine or something like that, relatively explosive for a gym situation. It isn't explosive when it comes to a sport-specific situation, and you do need to keep that strength there, and you do need to keep that explosive training in, otherwise you will get weak. And you might be fit, but you'll get weak, and you'll lose your explosiveness, which is so important in so many sports. All right, see you later, guys. I'm cracking on with the rest of the session now. Good total body exercise here, brilliant for weight loss as well as functional training to integrate into sports like MMA, like rugby, which involving total body movements. It's called a thruster. It's basically a front squat into an overhead shoulder press. Okay, this is 80K. It's really important to make sure you're going down to a 90 degree angle at your knee. Hence, if you put something on the floor like that, for me it's a medicine ball on top of a step box. But obviously for you, you just need to measure, depending on your leg length, how high that needs to be off the floor. When your bum hits when your backside hits the medicine ball, obviously you know you've hit 90. Okay, the last two exercises of the program today is bench press with a horizontal row with dumbbells. It's 100 kilos on the bench press, and the dumbbells are 30 kilos, so here goes. Pretty comfortable. Right. and comfortable again. Just on a separate issue, really important to have a good balance of your pushing muscles with your pulling muscles, both in your upper body to keep your shoulder joint stabilised and balanced, and in your lower body to keep your lower back, where your sort of posterior chain, which is the muscles at the back, need to be balanced with the typically more powerful muscles at the front to avoid injury and maximise performance.